Come with us to a candy store in Prague called Captain Candy. You gotta go in with a smile. First, two pineapple peach candy things. Peter's like, get two! Then two of these, two heart peaches. Then we gotta get the number one bestseller. So we got two, of course. And then we got one of these. One really trippy chocolate-covered almond. Then we got two tennis balls. They were bubblegum. And not those. Blech. Then we got a singular strand of spaghetti. And one of these. The bubblegum tasted like furniture cleaner. And...